prep's been going okay, you know, just been doing a couple of training sessions here and there. I'm quite similar to Karl Frosch. He's quite stubborn, but at the same time, he does know exactly how to finish off a fight. It is a sport, but it's a fight. White collar is just everyone sort of throwing windmills and getting help for leather, so obviously it comes up victorious at the end.